On this model, she has really lifted ends, dark base, but why do any more damage to the hair when you have grip in? We're gonna take a darker grip in that's closer to her color, and maybe like a medium tone to do a little softer low lighting blend of color without the commitment or any more damage to the hair. Put the medium tone on first. Start with that infinity motion, and you'll feel these start tightening up tighter and tighter. And then lifting just the hair that's in the grip, attach the second mate, second extension, to create that low lighting effect. I suggest dividing the head in half from front to back, and then lifting in the back of the head, and always staying an inch or so from the hairline.